Hello guys, welcome back to Oxygen Not Included with me, Biffa. Oh, the last episode was amazing if you didn't see it. I'm sorry we're rejecting everybody. You can't join us. You can't join us. Last episode we sold the ridiculous amount of heat that was coming out of these things just by dripping water onto them. It's like, oh my goodness me, it's, yes. People had said about dropping it onto the coal generator, which we're going to definitely set up and do. And we dripped it onto these, and yeah, it's going good. So we're going to get this dug out here. We're going to put a pump in there. In fact, what have we got? We've got no copper ore and stuff. Okay, let's look for some of that first. And then I'm going to set that up down here as well. We probably have water pipes. Can I drip some of this onto there? Polluted water? I bet I could. Can I? What's the least intrusive way? If I destroy one of these and get rid of the... Do you know what? I think I might just do that. Let's deconstruct that one. Yeah. And then we can remove a piece of the floor. Oh, actually, no. Cancel the deconstruction. We just don't need to do that, do we? It won't work if a piece of the floor is removed anyway, so that's fine. So I'm going to add... Oh, this is the one that's going to stop working, isn't it? I'm going to add a little vent coming out there. Oh, we need to fit in a vent. We need to fit in a thing. Okay, hang on. Let's just see if we can fit all this in. A liquid valve. Oh, we don't have any raw materials. Okay, let's get some raw materials. Then we can work that out. Do we have some over here? Carbon dioxide, copper ore. We've got some copper ore over there. Let's grab that. So if we go like that, you should be able to grab... That, that, and that. Let's just check that's all nines. Yeah, that's fine. I want priority 9 on this just to get it done. Yeah, we grab that. And what's this one here? Coal. Oh, yeah, we'll grab that as well. And then we can start using some of this coal that we've got to get on top of the power grids. Which one is that joined to? That one and that one. So that, I mean, yeah, people are using less time to make power. Cool. Okay, good. Food's going up as well. That may as well just be stopped. Because we're living off of these at the moment, and they're growing really well. Yeah, lots of ore. Oh, there we go. Okay, as soon as we get some more of this ore, here you come. Get stuck into that, and then we'll be able to build that thing. Oh, this is overflowing here a little bit. That's not good. This is set up, isn't it? Let's set this a bit higher, otherwise we're going to have a big problem here. That could be a 9 as well. All of that is going to be cancelled. Cancel. Oh. Yeah, we're not going to get that one. Good. So where's the next nearest ore deposit? Anything shiny? There's some there. Let's get that as well then. We're going to stick that as a 9. I should be able to reach that. Yep. There's one there. I don't think you can reach that one. Yeah, I know I'm queuing up a load of 9s. This is what I want done. This is the way I'm going to do it. I don't care. I want them to do all of this first. There we go. There's some more there. That should be enough to get us going. And then... Well, we can't really dig out that. That's all around... Oh, there's tons up here. Look. It's gold amalgam. That's unreachable. What's all of that? That's sedimentary rock. Okay. So if we get... That gone, you can then get up there. You can get that, that, that. And then you can start grabbing all of this around here. Okay, well, we'll see how we go. We'll stick a load of that in. Let's see. Oh, we got some copper ore. Okay, let's just slow things down a minute. So let's grab a liquid pump. Yep, that can go in there. And hopefully we can start pumping this around in sort of a cycle. Although, I'm not sure whether... Let's do that. Whether that will work. Because, obviously, the water's going to be... How hot is that liquid there? 70 degrees C. Yeah, so that might... I don't know whether pumping hot water over the top of that is going to be a good idea. We'll see anyway. Are people still coming through these doors automatically? Yeah, anybody can come through. But the temperature in here has definitely gone down from what it was before. They're only 100 now, whereas before they were like approaching 300 or something and just breaking all the time. Good. Okay, let's skip forward a bit. How is everybody's vitals at the moment? Stress is okay. Still not an easy way to see people's health. 98, 9, what was that? 97, 82, 72, 84. Who's 72? Mrs. Biffa. Oh, who's the lowest? Little Biffa, 68. I think we need to send Little Biffa into the... Yes. Little Biffa's going into the Rejuvenator when there's power. There we go. The door is open. You can do some rejuvenation. Oh, there we go. Poor Little Biffa. Look at his face. Let's do a screenshot of that. Let's slow this down a bit and have a look what happens. Oh, he popped out so quick we couldn't see. Oh, it ran out of power. So I don't think he actually got healed. Okay, fair enough. Okay, hopefully this will hurry up because... Are you grabbing water? Oh no, you're putting copper in. So if we get some pipes here as well... So what I was thinking was, if we just pump that up into there... Into there... And then maybe we can disconnect this one and that can just loop round? Maybe, I don't know. Now, I know this is one of those situations where people are going to go, oh, Biffa. Of course, boiling water isn't going to cool things down. Well, who would have thought dripping a tiny bit of water on the top of the electrical machine would have cooled it down? It's the way the game is working. So, you know, we're just going to go with it and see what we can do. Oh, there we go. So there's power already there. Excellent. So we'll add that in. Yep, okay, we'll let that go. Let that go, let that go. This is still going. Yeah, that's fine. That's been built. Excellent. So then we're going to get that as a priority 9 over here. The reason we're doing this one is because we're going to let this out and fill up this. This is sort of like a secondary reservoir before it goes into here. These should have been doors rather than... Yeah, but we blocked that off because we were panicking at the time, but that's fine. Okay, we've got that coming in. Oh, they're coming up here. Excellent. So you can now reach all of this. Good, good. Let's speed things up a bit. Slime, lots of slime. Oh, there's tons of gold amalgam. Oh, it's right by that geyser. Let's dig all of this out. That would have been terrible, wouldn't it? What's the temperature like up here? Scorching. Yeah, so no one's going to spend very long in there, are they? Let's have a look. I think Little Biff has been healed. Yeah, you're going to struggle to get up there, aren't you? So let's dig that one, and that one. There we go. So you can get up into there. And then just reach as much as you can. Yeah, it's like you can do a little bit, and then... Why have we got so many doors here? What was the reason? It was in case that went. So what we could do is just leave... a couple of these open, because they're not stopping the heat or anything, are they? Really? Let's be honest. I think it's because... Oh, that's right. We were going to dig across from here, all the way to here, weren't we? And I was worried that that was going to cause a problem. But I don't think it will. If I stick those as a 9, they'll just get done, won't they? Otherwise, the next person that walks past should do those. Oh, man. Little Biff is still looking... Oh, no. That's his oxygen. No, he's fine. Yeah, what's the oxygen like in here? Polluted oxygen. They can breathe that. That's no problem. And we'll probably need to put a ladder up here. Look, there's loads of gold amalgam. This is actually going to become our gold amalgam area. We're going to dig up... Yeah, we're going to dig up there. Then we're going to come across and get that. Okay, yeah, this is our priority at the moment. I'm moving it around because I can easily see what's gold amalgam. But the way it shines. So we're going to come across there and grab that. Then we're going to come across there and grab that. Well, that's all gold amalgam, isn't it? Yeah, this is as well up here. And then we'll go up again and try and grab all of this from the sides. Like there. And on the way, we're going to be getting a load of slime. And this is going to be the way we're going to go up and explore. Because we've been trying to do that, haven't we? So that's good. Wow, look at that. We've got hardly any errors. The only error we've got is this thing down here. Have I done what I need to do here yet? I can't remember what I was doing. I got distracted by other stuff. I wanted to get this going to get power on there, didn't I? Maybe we'll come back to that. We're getting food and stuff at the moment. Things are going well. Oh, man, there's more harvest to do. Harvest, 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 harvest. Rejuvenation needs more power. Yeah, let's... Oh, yeah, look. Power's stopping everywhere. Let's get this done. So if I deconstruct... Let's see, where's our water pipes? I could run a water pipe down there, and I could put the vent in there. So if I deconstruct... Come out of that. Deconstruct buildings, and just do... Yeah, this one. Come on. That one there. And then we could put a liquid pipe in... There. Oh, no, hang on. That's what we needed to work out. Darn it, I forgot. I don't want to just pump liquid into there, do I? I wanted to put in a liquid valve. Which won't go there, will it? Oh, man, how am I going to do this? So that's intake, that's outtake. So I could have that go there, couldn't I? But then I still need space for the vent. I think I'm just going to have to remove one of these. I just don't have the space, do I? I just don't have the space. The other thing I've just thought is, let me just pause my brain a minute, is, yeah, I'm going to come back to this. Let's just cancel liquid pipes a minute here. The other thing I've just thought is this is only ever going to work if I'm relying on water dripping on there when this is running, and that may not always be running. So I think we might be better off getting water coming in from somewhere else, like this pipe here. If we could run, it's like the nearest water pipe, isn't there? Darn it. There was something, and then drip it in there. Do you know, what we may end up doing is just remodeling this room, because then we're going to have the same problem as we've got up here. Oh, there we go, it's being pumped around now. Let's disconnect this now, we know, and just see what happens. Let's just disconnect that one there, and see whether this does still keep it cool. Yeah, now we know we also need a liquid pump in a room to pick up the liquid and loop it round. Let's just see if this one works first and keeps it cool. What are we up to? Molten again. 117. Oh, okay, scorching. What is scorching? Reaching 99. Molten is everything up above that. Okay, so the gap between here and here is pretty big. That's not so bad. This is a big jump, so... It could still be in the working parameters, even though it looks like it's getting very red. Okay, there we go. That's now looping. Yep. That's now looping the same water. Let's see what the temperature is coming out. Liquid pipe, water at 22.5. Okay. When it comes through here, 40-odd. When it drips out of here, I missed that, 23. So that's getting hotter because it's going over there. So we should have had that going up over the top, really. But overall, I think it's still working. 109, 110, 111, 109. It goes up and down. 112, 114, 13. We'll see how that goes. We'll see if we can... Now, what I don't want is people coming in here to pick up water. So we're going to turn those off again. We're going to let you out. Okay, and then we're going to turn off access. The only one that can come in is Biffa Boy. In fact, no, nobody needs access anymore through those doors. Because that shouldn't break. So let's see how that goes for a bit. Let's see how that goes. Got some more harvesting to do. Let's see how the digging's going. Good. There we go. They're getting to it. Oh, yeah, they've sort of dug out the floor, haven't they? Let's maybe change that a bit. Let's go like this. 9, please. Down to there. And then we'll just dig out this other little bit as well. We'll dig out that one and that one. And that'll let some dirty water down there. But that'll be fine. Okay, let's speed things up a bit. Yes. Gold amalgam, 3,000, 4,000. Oh, this is so much better. Suddenly we're getting a load of gold amalgam. I'm going to set a 9 for a mop there and just get rid of that. And they'll keep mopping that. Just because they're going to be going in and out of there a lot. Circuit overloaded. Which one? Yeah, I thought that would happen. Because that's doing a heck of a lot of stuff. But it's still running, so... That's still getting all the hydrogen. These just aren't working at all. Generator idle. What am I looking for? This one. No, this one. Oh, okay. Just waiting for hydrogen to go in. But oxygen's looking good, though. I mean, look at that. Look at that. Now we've stopped it going up here. And we've got these things running as well. Because how much slime do we have? Lots of slime, not so much algae. Okay, that's fine. Lots of food. Stress is not bad. This is not going bad at all. This really isn't going bad. Right, we're going to remodel this room down here. Because I think this is working well. Oh, it says overheating again. Darn it. Maybe it isn't working well. Shucks. Okay, what's that coming out of there? Water at 22.5. So I think because that crosses over there... Yeah, I think I need to change that pipe. It needs to come up and over rather than... As soon as it crosses here, it's picking up the heat. And then it's heating up this one. Okay, well that's fine. If we can get that changed... I'm hoping they can reach that. They probably can't. Let's deconstruct that, that, and that. Oh, it says they can. Wasting sandstone delivery. Okay, good. Did I put that on a 9? Yeah. Maybe that will do it. Because it's still coming out of here at 22. So even though it's falling down and running in. Okay. Well, you get on with that. That's fine. How's our showers going? Yeah, they're still working all right. Nothing's breaking. That's what we want. All right. Well, let's wait for that to get fixed. And then... Where is everybody? Oh, they're all in bed. Okay. Sip of tea. Have we got enough storage space? We were sort of filling up. We've got this one here. Will that hold everything? Yes. Okay. That's fine. How's the decor looking? Decor's looking pretty good. Up here is pretty rubbish, but then they don't stay in there very long. We could put a painting in there. Oh, we got this one here. Look. I suppose they'll get to that. Who's my artist at the minute? Mrs. Biffa. Oh, no, man. Warshack. Sorry. Thanks for the offer, but no. It's going to get done. Oh, nobody can get in, can they? Ah, ha, ha. Yes, of course. Default permission to everybody. Biffa Boy was the only one that could get in and out of that other door. Let's turn that off and off. There we go. So that's going to get repaired. We've got amalgam and stuff spare. Okay, that's fine. Yeah, these guys are doing well. Waiting sandstone. Mopping up being done still. Mopping a 9. Somebody's gone in the room because they're boiling hot. Let's just tidy all that up. There we go. Good. Right, let's... Look at the way this water's reacting. So that now, nothing needs doing there, does it? So let's just turn those doors off again. Well, I know I could lock them, but it's easier to do that. And they are using power as well. So, I mean, probably locking them and then disabling them. I don't know what would be better. Maybe that would. Whether that's constantly using the power, I don't know. But anyway, let's have a look. Let's have a look. It probably is. So what's this coming out through here? 22.8. Yes. And that's now down to 120, 105. That's it. It's perfect. That is working perfectly. And the water just doesn't get any hotter and it stays in a nice cycle. Everybody's coming up here to do this. Good, good, good. I want to dig out. I'm going to put this as an 8. So you guys aren't too stressed about it. Let's do that. No, let's do that. Yeah. Okay, whatever. Go and get stuck in. Do some building. Do some stuff. So, oh yeah, harvesting. Let's do another harvest. Yes, the food's working great. Let's say no to another person. Ooh. Cooking, digging and tinkering. Scaredy cat. Vomiter. Ada looks quite good, actually. And do you know what? With the amount of food that we've got and stuff, good for digging. We need somebody who's good at digging at the moment. Ada, you're coming in. I'm going to go and pick a name from the last video. From the top comment on the video. Not just from people that say, please name one after this. That's not going to get your top comment. No one else is going to vote up that. A nice, helpful comment that generally, if I reply to it as well, I'm replying to helpful ones as much as I can. Can't always reply to all of my comments at the moment, but... And then if it gets upvoted to the top, I will use your name for my next dupe. So I'm going to go and check, see who there is. Okay, I picked the top comment. It was from somebody saying, excuse me 1 second, Zippity. A couple of episodes ago, I'd accidentally taken, by mistake, everybody off of harvesting, so nothing was getting done. Just fired that frog in my throat. It was mirsification. Thank you very much. Mir, your name might be shortened too, but you're good at cooking, digging, and tinkering. You are going to join us, mirsification. Come join the madness. Slime isn't really getting converted to algae very quickly. Yeah, that one's not working, that's why. Let's actually enable this building. While I'm thinking what we're going to do down there, that room is going to basically be rejiggered entirely. Let's do that now. Let us put in this piece of floor again. Oh, do you know what we're going to do? Is we're going to use insulated tiles as well. Let's just do this first. Let's deconstruct that. Let's deconstruct that. And then we're going to dig this out a bit. We're going to make it a little bit bigger. We're going to make it out of insulated tiles. Have they got much digging left to do up here? That's on a 9. Not a huge amount. Let's just speed things up a bit. Who's unhappy? Biffa is unhappy again. Biffa gets stressed a lot, doesn't he? Who's in there? Oh, sorry, Mrs. Biffa. Let's stick Biffa on there. Yeah, there we go. Got it going again. Good, good. That's going to convert a lot of that slime. Yeah, we'll deconstruct those, and then we will dig out. Let's see. This was going to be our way down, wasn't it, to other places. Maybe if we just do this little bit here, that will just give us some extra room to get in and out. In fact, council. If we council that there, it might be they can go in the door and jump down. We can put that a bit lower. I just want to make it as easy as possible. We don't want a massive room. And then once they do that, then we'll... what else is in there? Have we got electrical wires? Yeah, this is all going to be deconstructed as well, isn't it? So let's deconstruct everything along here. There we go. Oh, let's deconstruct this. Let's make the room square. Let's do that as well. Let's dig out this and this, and let's put in ladders there and there as well. Okay, and then we're going to make some insulated tile out of some good material. Insufficient oxygen generation. What are you talking about? Look, plenty of oxygen. Don't complain. Things are going fine. That's overheating. Don't tell me my plan isn't working. So it's coming out at 23. It's dropping in at 22. Oh, okay. Just every now and again, it just overheats. We just need to let some people in for repairing. What I'm going to do as well is while that's open, I'm going to mop that just to tidy up a bit. Okay, how's this going up here? Lots of gold amalgam. Excellent. I might just change that all to an 8 for now. Wait, I changed it all to an 8. There we go. Just for now. Good. There we go. Yep, they're working on this. Broken, missing foundation. I want it deconstructed, and that deconstructed as well. You can do some sweeping when you get down here. Also, the lower down we go, the cooler this is going to be anyway. I mean, it's funny how it works. What I don't want to do is put something really hot in an area that's full of ice and snow, because it will... Oh, look, there's one of these guys, a morb. Toasty surroundings, emitting polluted oxygen. Small burst of polluted oxygen. We want one of these other guys. We haven't seen them yet that shoot out the floating things, the flying things that shoot out the slime. One of those traps would be good. No, there's another morb. I can't remember what the other ones are called. But maybe once we start going up a bit higher, we'll discover one somewhere, which would be great. No, can't see one anywhere. No, there's some bleached stone I want to grab at some point, but I've got to be really careful because of this chlorine. That would not be good. Food has decayed. Why is this not refrigerated anymore? Oh, it says refrigerated, unrefrigerated, unrefrigerated. Right, okay. This is going to be priority 9. That's going to be priority 8. That's going to be priority 7. Hopefully it's all going to go in there. Yes, he's moving it all over. Okay, that's fine. Sweep that up when you get a chance. Yes, that's fixed. That's all mopped. Okay, there's no reason for anybody to go in there anymore. Let's turn that off. Actually, we don't need to do both, do we? We'll just do the one. That could be deconstructed, but whatever. There we go. There we go. Right, so how are we going down here? Good, okay. We just need that to be deconstructed, please. Oh, hello. You're down here, are you? And then we're also going to mop up all of this. What's going on with the ladder there? Oh, yes. We didn't have a ladder there, did we? Let's put this as a 9. There we go. Get deconstructing as quick as you can. And then we're going to start building with this. And we're going to be using abyssalites. Because apparently that's really good. Now, what I don't want to do... That reduces heat transfer between walls. I don't want to do the floor as abyssalite. Because it's already abyssalite. But this is cold. We want to let all this cold in as much as possible. I want this to be abyssalite. Where the doors are and all of that sort of thing. So, and even my manual airlocks. Okay, it's an airtight seal maintains. I'm assuming pressure between areas. Functions of the manual airlock. How much does that cost? 200, 400. And maybe once power gets going, we can see who goes in and out of here. Yeah, let's use these ones. So we're going to have one of those there. This is just going to be rejiggered a bit as well. Let's deconstruct that, 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 and that. I'm hoping they can hurry up and get to it. Can they not reach it or something? I bet they can't, can they? I was hoping they would have done that first, but, you know, dupes being what they are. There we go. We'll leave that all there. And then we're going to build this ladder down on the other side. So that level there the same. And then we're going to dig out that. There we go. So we'll get them doing all of that. Here they come. Please go up. Deconstruct. Watch out for the hatch. He's fine. He's a happy chap. Oh, did I build this out of... Hang on. Gold amalgam. Yes, that's fine. I think that's the only options you get for those. Yes, gold amalgam and whatever. Yep, so that's fine. So we've got one of those. Then we'll have another one of those over here. Yep, when that's done. Is there like some weird job that I've not got people doing that are deconstructing? We've only got a couple of people cooking, a couple of people arting. No combat, which is fine. No research. Might as well turn that one off because we've done it all. Mopping, we've only got a couple. That's fine. Everyone's on power, pretty much. Not everybody, no. You can come off that. 8, 10. Yeah, you can come off that. Building. Oh, man, you're rubbish at building. We'll turn you off. 6, 6, 6, 6, 5, 8, 5. Okay, you can all stay on that. Yeah, you're too slow for delivering, but you were good at digging, cooking. No, we're not going to do cooking. Composting. Yeah, anybody can do that. Cooling fan. Yeah, okay, that's fine. Yep, here they come. That can go in there. Okay. Oh, they're all on ones. That's probably why. Let's get these at 9s to get the priorities... That, get that going. How's this going up here? Oh, still overheating. It's funny that this one doesn't. But this one does. Oh, yes, it's this one I need to turn on. There we go. And it's also funny that there's water coming over the top here. I think it's hitting the top of that and going over, isn't it? So we probably could do with... That's annoying, isn't it? That there, and then a ladder. here. So if we deconstruct that, if we need it again, we'll move it in. But we're going to be losing water if we're not careful. Yeah, let's do that then. Let them get on with that. Aha, there we go, finally. Ah, one electrical wire. Let's deconstruct that as well. Get them going. It's funny how normally deconstruct things, you can just set it and they'll do it. But if the machine's already set to a priority one, then I should slow this down a minute. It won't do it. Right, so let's see. We want in here, we want liquid from this. We don't want this liquid here that's only going to work. I wonder whether we could just bring it over here. Food is decaying. Oh, food's decaying down there. Well, sweep it up then, you nanas. Don't leave them all on the floor. Come on, I've already got me fridges set at 9. Yeah, everything's over here. Still unrefrigerated. It's in a sterile atmosphere. It's at minus 8.5. I don't understand why it's not. I think it's because it's... Oh, it says sterile. I don't know why that's not refrigerated, but there's not a huge amount we can do about it at the moment. Right, let's get power. Let's get power going into this grid. We need to get the water down here. Let's just slow things down a bit and think. The easiest way to get it, I reckon, is come off the end here. I want to go over. Annoyingly, you can't go over... Yeah, hello. So, we're back. Window cleaner turned up, cleaning the windows. So, yeah, we're going to come off the end. Let's have a look. Over here, we can actually put one of these, a liquid pipe bridge, when everybody's woken up. Let's speed things up a bit. Just in there. So, we can do that, and we can have that connected. Yeah, if we go there, potential power consumed. That doesn't need power, does it? No, it doesn't. Pretty sure it doesn't. And then we can run our liquid pipe out of there, down there, into there, our valve, and then out of there into that. And then that should be done. Oh, there we go. They're coming to put this in. We're going to need some flooring for this. I'm just going to go for normal sandstone tiles down here for this. So let's put those in. That may go. I'll leave it there for now. I'm not overly worried about that. And then around this, we're going to want insulated tiles. So try and keep the heat in as much as possible. And we're going to use abyssalites. So I might just do straight across the top there, rather than monkey around with all of that. And just see how that goes. There, down to there. And just keep that enclosed in. Then we've got the space there. We've got room if we need to put some batteries in. And just see how that goes. And so we may as well just fill in this hole here. So that works. I've also got these being replaced. Now we have some all... What was that? Sounds like somebody was fighting somewhere. Somebody got combat turned on. No, nobody was drowning. Nobody's died. That was a weird noise. I don't know what that was. But anyway, yeah, so I'm getting all of these replaced with heavy watt wire because they weren't before. These buildings are still... It's just this one here is still overheating slightly, which is a bit odd. A bit odd. I don't know why. But, yeah, only a tiny bit. Awaiting material repair delivery. They can get to it. Yes, they can. Water's still coming over the top here. Seriously? Right, let's mop this up and make sure this is all gone. And if it does it again, we'll have to go even higher. Let's say no to this dupe. Sorry, duplicants. The answer is no. Unless you're extremely amazing. Ooh, no, reject all. Sorry. You're rejected. How's it going on up here? Still digging up here. Lots of gold amalgam coming in. Okay, that was our main aim, wasn't it, of this. And then we can keep going up. I want to see what we find up the top here. And as we go in, get slime and gold amalgam as well. But let's get this job done down the bottom. This is probably all at a very low priority. It is. So this is all going to become a 9 just to get it done. That's going to become a 9. That's going to become a 9. This is all going to become a 9. That's been changed. So it's that. I don't know what that is there, but we'll do that anyway. And there's some wire there that needs to be done. Wire there that needs to be done. And wire there that needs to be done. Then we'll change all of this stuff back. How is the oxygen here looking? Breathable oxygen. So that's sort of keeping up with things. Okay. abyssalite. That can all be reached. Excellent. I might just leave that hole there and just see how it goes. I don't know, actually. No, I'm thinking I might just... Yeah, we'll leave it. We might as well. I just don't want this heat to suddenly cause some major issue. Yeah, I know circuits are overloading. Overheating. I'm wondering whether we could just turn that one off and just keep this one going. I don't know why. We can't just get both getting cool enough. That is very annoying. We may need to put that handheld cooler device back in again. I'm not sure. Okay, so that's repaired. What is that at now? 118. So it's not breaking that often. It says more water there. Where? Yeah, it's still dripping and splashing, isn't it, over the top here. That is so annoying. Yeah, look, there we go. I don't want to waste water. Right, we'll have that there. We'll have that there, and they should still be able to get over the top. Okay, well, you get on with that. We'll sort out our power circuits and stuff in a minute, because this is going to give us a lot of power. There we go. Excellent. So now it's only these that need to be connected up. And what are these waiting for? Gold amalgam, which we have tons of. Okay, good. So that will get done. And then I think we need to look at our power circuits and find out what's going on. Oh, we had someone else who doesn't have a bed, do we? Is there somebody sleeping somewhere on the floor? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Do we have a spare bed? Oh, we got rid of the spare bed. I'm sorry that you don't have a bed. Let's put you in. A nice sandstone cot in here. Everybody loves it in here, so that'll get done eventually. Another priority 9 going in. No, what have I clicked on there? No, I don't want to click that. I wanted to click harvest. There we go. I spotted one or two. Excellent. Food is doing well. Stress is okay. Let's get things going super speed again. Trench stench. Who's that? Chizura. That's fine. We can cure you of that trench stench, Chizura. There you go. Have 20 seconds in there, and you'll be cured in no time at all. Excellent. How's this water production going? Yeah, that's going good. How's this going? Almost there. Construction pending. Gold amalgam. Yes, that's made out of the best thing. Oh, we can't close that off. Oh, darn it. Darn, 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 darn. That's not ideal, is it? Could have put that in there. Gonna close. Whoa. Okay, so I've almost got it sorted now. Let's get this the right way around. Yeah, I put that on the wrong way around before. There we go. So that's going to come in down there. I put my liquid valve above here. So I've got that set as low as I can. That's going to drip onto there. Let's add in our coal generator. Yeah, there's already power there. Excellent. Really hoping this is going to work. I may then, if it does, add another one in. So I should have actually run some pipes along here. I may just do that. Yeah, before we build any more in here, I'm going to run pipes along here just in case. So let's do that. Liquid pipes like that. There we go. The water's coming in already. Right, we could probably turn that off for now. Let's run those along here. So if we need to do it. And the other thing we need is a pump, don't we? So we should actually leave this open and dig this out down here and have our pump in there. Because at the minute, this water's going to run all the way down there. So where could we pump that back into? We could put it back into this system here. I mean, it's going to be dirty and clean water, and then that will just get thrown into this. That's probably the easiest way. So, yeah, let me get that set up. We'll get this finished, and then hopefully we'll see it all working in a moment. Okay, so that's good. This is working. That's pumping. Let's have a look. So, at the minute, that is taking everything up around here, most of which is good water. But that's fine. It joins this. It goes up there. It gets dumped into there. So, some of that will be good, and some of that will be bad, which is okay. But we could actually do better. So, let's pause that a moment. We'll come back to this. There is actually a liquid filter. The same as the gas filter and all the rest of it there. I think If we pop one of these in here, that's going to be copper ore. We're going to get that one done. So that's intake at the bottom, outtake at the top with... I'm hoping I can get this to work right. Yeah, so if we stick that there, we can then have it go in, get filtered. The bad can go there, and then the good can go up there. And then that should solve that problem. How's this going here? Heat, 23 degrees. Water splishing, splashing over it. So that's good. The pipes have all been put in at the top, have they? Yes, they have. So we're ready to put in... We could probably only fit one more in here, but let's just... disconnect these. Let's do it this way so we can see what's going on. There we go. How are they doing with this? Oh, that's almost there. And then with a bit of rewiring, that could be pretty good. This one's starting to heat up now, waiting repair, but that's okay. I think people are coming in and out, and it's not too bad overall now. So it's down to 100. So it is working on these. That's 100. It goes up, it goes down. That seems to be the best way to keep things cool at the moment. Okay, here we go. Let's just pause a sec and have a look at our plumbing and things here. Yeah, look, you can see there's good water going in with the polluted. Yeah, not the end of the world, but hopefully that doesn't break, like, the water purifier. If it does, there's only going to be tiny amounts that are going in and out, so we'll have to sort of deal with that. So this is the intake. Let's, first of all, deconstruct liquid pipes. This one here. So we don't want that one, or that one. If we disconnect that, and then if we go in, so we want it to go in there, but then we do want an output pipe there, and then that one's going to go there. So we are going to disconnect that. Oh, not that one. No, cancel that. Oh, well, let's get those set up first. We may need, I don't know whether we need to disconnect them, because I don't want them going up. Yeah, probably. There we go, they're almost done. So everything is going to come into there. We want to filter out water. So only clean water will go out there, polluted water separate. So there we go. Hopefully that should start working. Oh, does that need power? Oh, it does need power. Okay. Completely forgot all about that. Let's add a heavy watt wire. We can just put one from there. Yeah, there we go. That's good. So when they wake up, they'll do that. And then we should be done. These can be disconnected. Wires, they can go because they're lower in the decor of the place. This room is a bit unused at the moment. May become another storage spot. I'm not entirely sure. And at some point, I do want them to build another cot. Just on a priority 7 or something in there. Oh, did I not click that right? Yeah, there we go. So let's get that wire in. Aha! Heavy watt wire. Isn't there a wire in there already? There is. It's been changed. Okay, let's have a look at this then. Yeah, there we go. So it's all going in there. Normal water's going up where the clean water goes. Polluted's going over there. Excellent. I'm pleased with that. So now, the generator's battery's sufficiently full. Let's have a look at the batteries. No. I want it to keep going until they're 100%. So fill that up. Because then these will fill up. What circuit is that on? Let's just close that window. So this is on the circuit here. So that battery and that battery. So that's now running all of these, those, and then this when it's on. None of this is on at the moment. Although we could... How's our oxygen going? Do you know what? I'm going to flick that switch and just disconnect all of this for now. Because I've got a sneaky suspicion some of this isn't heavy watt wire. Is, but that was overheating. Is this heavy watt wire? Yeah, some we are sort of we've reached our limit on that. What I'm probably going to do off camera is go through. Oh, we've got some polluted water in here. How do we manage that? We can sweep out just polluted water if we're careful. Remember, we've done that before. Okay, that's probably it. Yes, it's gone. There we go. That's good. Yeah, so I'm going to look at my circuits again, and I'm going to try and split them up better. So we're only working certain things on the circuit that can handle it. Look, we've got loads of oxygen. I'm so pleased with the way things are going, actually, at the moment. It's going a lot better. Apart from the... I wonder if we drip more water on, whether that's going to lower the temperature. I don't know. It was working before, now it's stopped. Water's still getting over here, look. I don't know how that is working, but they're getting repaired. And then the temperature's down to 120. Let's just watch this for a second. 124, overheating, 128, then it breaks again. The water temperature is 32 degrees C. Just wondering what else we could do to try and help with that. We could still plant a weasel in here. We've got sandstone. Do we have any dirt? This is all sandstone. People have told me that the weaseworts will plant. See, that's planted on ice. I bet these are all on ice. They will plant on a natural granite. So granite it will grow on. But it didn't grow on sandstone. We tried that before. It may have been that it was cleared up. But if we could get one planted in here and freeze this water, maybe that's something we'll try and do. But I think we're going to have to end that episode there. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to set as an 8 to dig out that, and that. So we've got a space. What's this here? Sand. This is all sand. If we can plant one here and then turn the doors off so nobody comes in and picks it up, we may be able to cool this water down. That's where I'm going to try and plant it, on top of that. We shall see in the next episode. Give me your tips and hints in the comments below. I read all of the comments, reply to as many as I can. Oh, they're growing again. What's happened here? They've just been replanted. Oh, okay, that's fine. Yeah, brand new ones. Hit the big B with a T stain to subscribe and not miss out on the next episode tomorrow. And thank you very much for all of your help. It is always much appreciated. I will see you then. Take care. Bye-bye.